MAP is not only about its collections, it's also about our passion for the arts and our desire to share that with you. And that's how the team came up with the Bouquet of Hope, an idea that grew out of a series of 25 flowers that had been painted by 25 of the country's leading artists to create a bouquet that would last forever. Abhishek Poddar, the founder of MAP, had commissioned this beautiful bouquet of flowers for his parents as a gift on their silver wedding anniversary.
It was 1988, I was 20 years old, my sister 22, and we were contemplating what we should give our parents for their silver wedding anniversary, which was the following year. After a lot of deliberations, we came to the decision that we should give them flowers. But this time, flowers with a difference. Flowers that would never wilt and would remain eternal. We then decided to approach 25 of the leading artists in India to paint a flower each, one for each year of their marriage. And together we would call it the bouquet.
And initiated perhaps one of the earliest collaborative projects where 25 artists came together to create this work.
Not only was this a bouquet that would never wilt, but it was also a bouquet filled with so many stories, because each painting had a special relationship and a special meaning and a special story.
And that set us thinking of how we could use this bouquet to reach out to our stakeholders, donors and audiences and spread the message of hope and good cheer.
Very soon after we reached out to MAP's friends with our message of hope, urging them to send us a flower of their choice, we were overwhelmed with the response. The bouquet has blossomed with hundreds of flowers pouring in from different parts of the world. What began as a small internal initiative was now morphing into something more organic, growing by the day into a digital art collaborative. It was now time for the digital team to intervene.
The challenge was to provide a technical solution to an idea that was constantly evolving. What began as a simple virtual bouquet on a single page was transforming every hour. Each brainstorm with the team threw up several new ideas to which we had to find digital answers until we finally arrived at a dynamic website that would look equally good on your mobile phones. All this with tight deadlines of 3 or 4 days and a team that was working across locations who had to pull all of this together in the quickest time possible.
So please, add to the bouquet. You can now create your own bouquet to send to your friends and loved ones and spread the message of fellowship. What's wonderful about the Bouquet of Hope is that it allows us to connect with the world, bringing people together in a way that's very personal. To us at MAP, this is also a testament to the power of the arts to send a message of solidarity across the globe.